In OneDrive, you can open a new document on any device by clicking on the plus sign next to the word New. When you click on one of them, a web-based version of the application will open where you can edit or view your documents.